Hi, my name is Aiden Ewe. This is my science project. Testing whether the weight of a hockey puck has an effect on the damage it will cause a piece of foam board. Does weight affect force on an object? Project settled. Type of shot, wrist shot. Distance, 10 feet. Puck weights. Rubber street hockey puck, 1 ounce. Standard ice hockey puck, 6 ounces. Weighted strength chain puck, 10 ounces. In my project, I'll have several pieces of thick foam board, and I will have several hockey pucks. One of the hockey pucks is a normal ice puck, and the others are made out of plastic and other materials. I will be shooting at the thick boards of foam to see what will do the most damage. Question: does the weight of a hockey puck affect the force applied to an object?
I don't know.
What hockey puck will do the most damage? I don't know, but we'll find out. Hypothesis: I think all these hockey pucks will do some type of damage, but I think that the heaviest. But I think the heaviest ice hockey puck will do the most damage to the foam boards. This is the 6 ounce hockey puck. It's a normal ice hockey puck. Since I play ice hockey, I usually shoot these pucks all the time. And
did it do the most damage?
Yeah, it did the most damage because it's not as heavy as the 10 ounce puck. And like, it generates more power and speed.
And therefore did what?
And therefore it did the most damage.
All right.